Harold here. I'm looking at the PB1000 screen. It's completely empty for the consumables log. We're operating on Rob RFID. Right next to me is the PB1000, and I've got 55 tags for consumables. We're going to drop all 55 in at once. I'm opening up the lid. There they go. They're dropped in. You can see them. We're closing the lid, and then we're going to take a look, and you're going to see some amazing stuff. Look at that. We got 55 items that we read, and this thing is full. Voila!